Hello guys, today we're going to be drawing something so cute you'll be blown away by cuteness, and I don't even know the pronunciation of its name. It's what I think it's called, the Honduran white bat. And it's just so adorable. I mean, you could not think this is not cute. It's just too cute. Okay, so they usually live in groups. I'm just going to draw one today. And, they live inside leaves. They're so tiny. They just live inside leaves. So their back's sort of fluffy. They're all sort of fluffy, actually. So we'll just draw, like, a fluffy little ball, which is practically what they look like. And now, their wings, when they're curled up, they sort of look like little feet. So I'll just do them now. And I'll show you what we're drawing today. If you don't think this is cute, then you're obviously crazy. Wait, is it? Sorry, I'll show you after the video is done. I'll show you after I finish drawing it, and we can compare them. That'll probably be better. Okay, and now we just need to do the other little wing there. Membrane, and they have like the cutest little ears. Just so cute. But I'm trying to make most of the things I draw on my videos cute, because that's the point of the channel. Cute and cool things to draw. What do you think it's about? And I love animals. If you ask me a question, do you love any type of animal, the answer will automatically be yes, so don't ask me those questions. Well, you can, but just realize that the answer will be yes. Okay, now we're going to do the eyes, and there's a little twinkle in their eyes. Maybe only one little circle this time, since their eyes are just, like, tiny. And there's sort of fluff around their eyes, sort of a section of like pinks and stuff around their eyes. And they're just adorable. I don't know how many times I've mentioned that in this video, but they just are. And now just some fluff down the back. Some little sparkles. And now just some little feet. I don't know what they actually look like. The feet are sort of going to be tucked in. And they're sort of like shading sort of around the ears, so I'm just going to draw a line, sort of curvy line, resembling that. And we can probably get started on the colour now. So what I'm going to use for probably the whole bat is my Seville Orange. I don't know if that's how it's pronounced, but whatever. My Warm Sunset, my BK4. Wait, no, not my BK. My bisque and my fawn. Okay. And maybe just a slight amount of bubblegum pink. Okay, so what we're going to start off with is our several orange. And now we just need to put one end in the chamber. It doesn't really matter for, say, 5 seconds, Yeah, 5 seconds. I don't know why I always say that, I just do. And now we just need to check it out again and do sort of like the wing numbering. We'll start from about here. And now I just need to do it for another, say, 3 seconds. And start from the same place on the other wing. We also need, now we need to get out our warm sunset and our fawn, which is what we're going to use for the ears. Cute little ears. Now we don't need to do it in the chamber at all this time. We just need to put our warm sunset on the ears a bit, and then a bit of fawn as well. Just overlapping it. And filling in all the little places that you didn't fill in before. And now the nose is sort of like this pinky orange sort of colour. So we're going to start with pink. We need to just put it in the chamber for about 2 seconds. Now just take it out again, and we need to sort of do up the nose.
Where are orange feet? Where are they orange feet, Mum?
Yeah, sorry. Now we just need to get out our several orange again. Around here. And just put it in the chamber for about this end this time. I don't know what it's called. Just for like 2 seconds. And take it out again. And just shade the top of the nose with this. My pens are falling off the desk. Sorry. Now you stay there, pens. That just makes the nose look more realistic. And now we just need to get out for the final touches. Our fawn. And just chamber whatever in you like, pretty much. Put it in the chamber for 10 seconds. Okay, that should be about right. And now I just need to do little lines across the body. Just to make it look slightly more realistic. You can draw a leaf that it's on if you want to. I'll show you my drawing properly. It looks kind of derpy. This is the actual photo. You might not be able to see very well. It's kind of light in here. So that's going to be one that's tucked up in a leaf. Thanks for watching, guys. And that should be about the end of that video. If you have any questions, ask me in the comments below. Hope you enjoyed. See ya!